I studied medicine in Monterrey, and I worked for a little bit and then decided to study a master's. I started looking for universities, and Aberdeen came up as one of the best centers to come and study anything related to medical sciences.
I'm a medical doctor from Nigeria. It's a bit kind of challenge to me here in Aberdeen because I've never worked in the lab before. All my life I've just been treating patients, prescribing medications. So that challenge is bringing out the best in me.
I studied biological chemistry and mathematics. I wanted to pick something that was still in the realm of my undergrad degree, but slightly different, because I think it's good to kind of diversify, especially nowadays where people are looking for somebody who's very knowledgeable in a lot of areas of subjects. So the clinical pharmacology suite definitely seemed like a good program.
My first degree was in pharmacy in the University of Padua, Italy. Then I worked for almost 3 years in 2 different community pharmacies in Italy. The clinical part of the master was something that I was interested in because it's about something concrete. And pharmacology, I think that it can give a wider field of options for after this. For example, some colleagues of mine here are medical doctors, some of them are chemists, some are biochemists, not just pharmacists.
The master's program consists of 3 semesters. The first 2 are just courses. And then starting in April, you do your master's project until July.
Almost all the work has been done for me here in the campus of Forest Hill, where all the scientific departments are based.
Since you have the hospital and the research facility so close to each other, there's a lot of clinical research you're able to do. That's why I see a lot of crossover between doctors and clinicians.
What I really liked is that for our thesis projects, we have the option of choosing either a literature-based project or a lab-based project.
A project in a lab itself can be something that I would suggest for anyone, even someone that is not going to continue in a lab after this, because I'm really not sure about continuing in a lab, but even though it's something that helps you in organizing your work and in understanding if it's really where you want to stay.
It's a completely different realm of material for me, so I was used to more of a chemistry background, but I really enjoyed it. The labs were very interesting. The students and how diverse they are. Some are from like Nigeria, some are from other parts of Scotland or Italy or Spain. And I really liked interacting with people who also come from other backgrounds of science.
Aberdeen is a cosmopolitan society which has a vast number of people from different sociocultural backgrounds from around the world.
I traveled a lot. I went to field trips, road trips, and also what I really like about Aberdeen, it's not a very big city. It's not very small either. It's just the right size to walk around everywhere.
I would like to study medicine after this master's degree. It's been harder to get into medical school, so I figured it would be good to kind of increase my knowledge, increase my marks, and kind of get to know the field a little bit better.
I was working in a community pharmacy before and I could continue with that, and I would come back with a much stronger knowledge and a much stronger experience.
The experience has exposed me and have given me so much passion to go into cancer research.
I was sure I wanted to study the master's, but after, I was not sure what I wanted to do. And we are working with very recognized researchers. So working with them and talking with them has helped me see that I do like academia, and I like what I'm doing right now, clinical pharmacology. So it has helped me set a path towards that.